set. Webcam's in the upper right. Alright, good morning. Just up from a nap. Just gonna play me some pinball. Hopefully I do as good today as I did yesterday. Yesterday I crushed a couple high scores, and after that I did alright for the most part. Hopefully I can continue on that trend today. Well, and with that, here we go. Levels are okay. And like always, I play random tables. And unless I have a good reason for doing so, I don't play them twice. I don't play the same one twice.
Coming through!
Red and Ted's Roadshow.
Let's wreck some road! Spin the wheel!
Off to a great start. Got a ball save, but only lasts like 5 seconds.
Wednesday, fire in the hole. Boom.
Where are we?
What a waste of money.
Nasty all-in over there, too. It's a championship bubble.
Do not fear me. Welcome to my home.
Yeah, this one's kind of short.
Thank you.
life in this body. Blood is too precious a thing in these times.
Told you'd be a shorty.
My God, she's alive!
Recently, I've been able to last a while on this one, but that ain't always gonna be the case. Oh! Looks like it ain't gonna be this time. Damn, I'm gonna be playing all 50 tables here at the rate it's going. Short table. Grab me another quick one.
It's sunny drive time.
Too much, apparently. Didn't think it was gonna give me the ball right in the middle of a text thingy going on up there. Thank you. Well, I sure would like to hit something. I'm not gonna be able to play this one. This game plays a song called The Grange by ZZ Top, which is copyrighted music, and I like to export these videos to YouTube. Once YouTube hears it, regardless of whether, despite the fact that it's part of a video, part of a pinball game and not a standalone song, it'll still flag my video's copyright.
The theater awaits!
Beat the high score on this yesterday. Who knows? Maybe my luck will change this time.
Theater of Magic. Shoot for the captive ball.
I actually hit it.
Shoot for the captive ball.
You must come.
Excellent! Excellent!
Excellent! Magic! Shoot for the magic trunk!
Yeah, good luck with that. That's actually a pretty tiny hole.
Concentrate.
Mystifying.
You have the magic.
Time is running out.
Shoot up the center staircase. You have the magic. Lock is lit.
Go for the center loop.
Careful. Oh. Didn't know which way to nudge on that one.
Another ball.
I caught it, went in.
Straight jacket escape.
Shoot for the deck.
Really?
Break free.
Vanish, that's why.
Vanish.
The jet.
You must concentrate.
You must hurry up. Shoot for the captive ball.
Hocus pocus.
Center loop, please. I make them when I don't need to. Yeah, nothing's going right now. Stark contrast to yesterday. El Dorado. This is one of those tables where I actually wouldn't mind it not having a ball save. It's not a complicated table, there's nothing really much to look at. Just take down the drop targets. Way too much. To the machine. Not enough. Racquetball. Championship pub. Fireball. Nope. Sort of kind of skill shot up here. One nice quirk about this game is if you hit this blue mushroom here, the flippers, they'll come together and keep the ball from draining. But on the other hand, if you hit these yellow ones, the flippers will just separate again. You run over this little thing here, it turns the kicker on, but if you run over one of these two here, it turns it off. And you got a no good gopher hole right here. It has to roll into it like just perfectly, otherwise it just goes over it. said. Very hard to hit. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention this big spinning wheel here in the center. Not too much. And it gets thrown back in there anyway. The idea is to lock two balls and try to go for three ball multi-ball. Easier said than done. I'll screw that up. Yay! That's a... Boo! Not a hard, not too hard of a table. Problem is, I've got some fairly weak flippers on this one. Expect to see the ball hover in the middle of the table a lot. Another nice quirk. Got little drop targets to stick up. I always find a way to not hit them though. Right out in front of me. Like I said, weak flippers.
Take your best shot.
See, is that thing loaded or not?
Said. That's a pansy. Man, that was a fastball that went by me. If this were real life, I'd be a dead man.
Ready, set, draw!
Told ya! Told ya!
Quick draw is lit!
Ha!
thank you for cleaning up cat.
Yeah.
A hole in one!
Put your white ball.
This just ain't gonna be your day.
No, it isn't.
Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Chill out, Rocket.
I'm getting pretty keyed off.
So am I.
Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Shoot for the volcano. What the heck are you shooting at? Chill out, cockhead. That's incredible. That was a good shot.
A hole in one.
For one.
Fight to the right for an extra ball.
Yeah, that's gonna take a while to get.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
In case you don't know, you blew it.
In case you don't know, you blew it. Like you need some serious help. Shoot for the volcano.
Oh,
did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Nope.
Looks like you need some serious help.
Yeah. A ball save would be nice.
Shoot for the volcano. Look out! That's incredible! Where do you think they all go for my behind today? Looks like you need some serious help.
You can't find me.
Where's that little fucking knife?
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? I'm out here! You can't find me. You got me, Hotshot, okay? 30 million!
Jackpot! Jackpot!
Look out!
Jackpot!
Look out! Shoot for the volcano!
Rock.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Look out for the outhole.
Four. One, one.
Looks like you need some serious help.
One, one.
Got it.
One,
one. Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Y'all either go down the middle or down the alt lane.
That's incredible! That was a good shot! Look out! Shoot for the volcano! They old gopher might be hiding today.
Yeah,
hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Rob!
Down here! Looks like you need some serious help.
Where's that little sucker hiding?
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? I'm down here! You can't find me. In case you don't know, you blew it.
Oh. Bill. Damn, wasn't expecting that at all.
be back.
Last action hero. I actually tried watching this movie recently. Unfortunately, Amazon player kind of sucks. The moment you try to FF it or mute or pause it or whatever, get a player error. So. Hell, it's ain't much of a skill shot when the ball can't even hit the targets. Okay, I think I got it. That once already.
Okay, buddy.
Yes! Awesome music on this. But on the downside, don't get very far. Not to mention there's occasional plunger issues with this too.
Thank you.
a nudge on that one. Almost. Run the red.
Over. Dispatch, this is 504 for pursuit.
Get in the hole. Screwed it up. And another extra ball. Got it. Face the possibility of a malfunctioning plunger. Got the jack pop, just barely. Oh! Bad nudge. Got all the standard goals. Got it. And could be a plunger malfunction here. But just like that. Well, the game doesn't know what to do now. Jackpot? Yeah. scored twice. Plunger issue. Trying to stop the ball. Too late on that. Registered and the special. Didn't get a hold bonus. While it lasts, it looks like things are back to normal. Hey, Got it.
Well, my chances of getting away now are going to be pretty nil. If I can get that second ramp immediately after running the light, very difficult. There we go. Now I get to deal with a malfunctioning plunger. Sorry if I'm repeating myself, but I really feel screwed when I. I don't know what I did. One's turn to kick the button now. I'm actually aiming for the loops, is what I'm aiming for. The loops is where you get the extra ball lit from. If I can't get two ramps in a row, it's very unlikely I'm gonna make it. All right.
Didn't get it. There we go. Fletcher malfunction. The only reason I'm not getting extra ball lit that I can think of is that I've already gotten it. I thought you could get infinite extra balls by doing that, but apparently not. Got it. Plunger doesn't screw up.
504, this is dispatch. You what?
There we go. Oh, nice! Nope.
Wasn't expecting that at all. May thine plunger's aim be true.
504,
this is normal. Kiss all my extra balls goodbye. Got it again. Get it. Okay, not that time. Single file down the sides. Got her on the loop one more time, we would've let extra ball. Malfunctioned. 504, this is dispatch. You what? Joe, you idiot. Lost too much for that. Guess things are back to normal now.
Get up there. Things are back to normal now. Boy, it was fun while it lasted. Damn! Like I said, back to this again. Fireball again? I got 50 tables on here. This is the third time I got this one. Once again. Ray Peter!
Ride the Hurricane!
Ah, oh, here's a good one.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way! The world's greatest roller coaster! Thrills, chills, magic!
The center area is a major pain in the butt. I'll almost always go in there when I don't mean to. If I ever play a game called Victory, it's got the same problem too. There's like a mini loop in the upper left corner that I can't seem to avoid. Same thing with this one. Here goes this crap again. And it was doing so good yesterday, too.
Wet rag.
Magic rises!
time.
Like a ball save, sent the train immediately after. Little burst, but it looks like we're back to normal on this table. Same thing with high. This is the same thing as high speed. It only lasts maybe a few minutes on it. I just love how it bounces out of the into the alley. Yeah, sure, there's no magnets over there.
Throw is that?
I don't think I even registered.
I could be sitting here all day.
Probably will. Speeds on me. No matter how hard I try, still can't get that skill shot. No surprise there. Oh, wrong nudge. Couldn't tell which way the ball was gonna end up. From left and right, I gotta make a guess. From the Black Lagoon. Mediocre at best. Once or twice I make it to multi-ball, but I don't get much farther than that.
And now, on with the show.
about a chip?
I don't know.
Aw, come on.
Well, maybe.
Too much. Yes, I love not hitting anything. Totally random. That's the shot I'm really aiming for.
Thank you, enjoy the film.
Gee, a lot of good that did me. I love playing racquetball.
I'll be back.
Yeah, yes, you were. Again, 50 tables, but yeah, you were back. With the luck I've got, I'd be like the last maybe 60 seconds on this one.
Lasted longer than 60 seconds, though. Give me that.
The storm is coming.
Uh-oh, looks like rain.
That skill shot that I seldom get. I suck.
The storm is over.
that extra ball up there. Same reason as Getaway 2, Band of the Bone by George Thorogood, Born to be Wild by Steppenwolf. If I play this game, I won't be able to export it to YouTube, because YouTube recognizes them as standalone songs and will flag my video for copyright, so, nope. Yes. Of course, though, on my log, this one here is going to train 1, 2, 3. Fun as hell table, though.
Enter Xenon.
I keep forgetting to make this table one of my favorites. That's a shallow hole, too. You basically have to hit it perfectly. Top hole. Oh, guess I gotta do something else beforehand. Gotta make your shots, Joe. There we go. Joe, that is why you fail.
Really? God! Gotta wear out the popper on this game. Jesus, how many credits do I have? That's what happens when I don't pay attention. That is where you fail. Robbed. Oh, I almost nudged it. Good thing I didn't. Some multi-ball. Spinner, please. There we go.
I can't tell if she's saying ride tube shot or try tube shot. Multiball to start. I'm inclined to say this table's almost too easy then. I beat all the goals on only my second time playing this. Did you say ride me again? Or try me again? Not surprisingly. This table must be almost too easy. I mean, if I could beat all the wizard, if I could beat all the table goals on only my second time playing it. Here, I'm gonna take a look at that. Xenoball, okay. I don't know what a mortar special is. Scoring exit chamber. Chamber guys, it's a great way to get high score. I don't know what an exit chamber is. Each time the tube is shot. Oh, so what's on a... It's a set number then. So it looks like when the numbers spin around like that, I always thought it was random. Okay, that must be what that orange light is in the middle then.
Okay, so then when that is lit, my whole goal, if I can ever get it to the left flipper, is the tube shot. Exclusively. Oh, never mind. I want to find out if you clear the banks four times, it says extra ball, but I don't know if you automatically get it, or if you, or if it's just lit. So it kind of works like a Central Park then. You can't stack them. That's what I wanted to know. But, yeah. Oh, that boosted my spirit some.
Hole-in-one!
I already played this.
All systems go.
Oh, Flight 2000. Down. Basically hit all the targets, roll over all the rollovers, and then shoot the ball on the left for a three-ball multi-ball.
Prepare for mission.
Easier said than done. Huh? What did I do? No way in hell I got at least 2 million points. Top. Not where I wanted to go. Alright, good to go for multi-ball.
Second stage go. All systems go. Commence countdown.
Oh. I guess... Okay, so now I have to do the countdown, okay. I always thought you can do the countdown at any time. But, not gonna get there. Ah, Genie the Moon. The Moon Physics Table.
These drop targets here, all the time I've been playing this, I forgot to mention, but every time the bumpers are hit, this lights off and on. When you hit a target when it's on, it gives you a bonus multiplier. So, otherwise, for the most part, the whole objective of this game, unlight the lights and take down the drop targets. Not much else to it. Unless you want to consider controlling the ball a valid objective. Got the extra ball. But it was more like a ball saver because it drains immediately after. I guess another good goal on this table would be to. That's the 50% in and out lane right there. Oh, twice in a row. There we go. But another good goal is to try to keep the ball, take down as many of these drop targets as possible. And I suck. Especially when I sucked at it the first time.
Open sesame.
And I crushed this high score. Yesterday I crushed a high score on this. I wonder if I could do it again today.
In ancient Baghdad, a most beautiful place.
Oh master, rub the lamp.
The tale of the great camel race.
Go, the gold thimble. Wonderful.
Wow. Oh, I'm hurry up. Probably won't get it because the lamp's in the way. Not looking so good.
Shh. shoot for the golden pinball.
Take this piece of junk.
Shoot well.
But I was just there. Hurry up.
Banish the genie.
Got it.
That was wicked. Great shot.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Sometimes when you do a loop, it goes straight down the middle. Damn, I'm not having any luck.
Have I got a lump for you?
Tale of Scheherazade.
Go for the gold finger. Unleash the lava power.
Scheherazade is now yours.
I just love how it does that. Goes down the inlay and all of a sudden, doink, goes over on the other. Yeah, tell me there's not magnets in there. I think that was probably one of the things that carried me the last time I played. Those, shooting stars that shoot up and protect them, like, trap the ball. Because I was getting that happening a lot. That's probably why I got such a good score. But without that, I don't last.
My hero.
Come on. 50 tables, and that's the third time I'm getting that one.
Time to rock.
I do alright at this. Never used to be that way.
Welcome to Ripley's Auditorium.
Just much.
It's time to visit Antarctica.
To go to Rebus. That's gonna leave a mark.
Got it.
Jackpot,
Martin.
Ho 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 ho! Don't forget the penguin! Jackpot! That's gonna be a lot. Jackpot! A little too slippery for me.
Yeah.
an idle threat.
That's so weird, man.
Get three in a row.
Lock is lit, man. Penguin jackpot is lit.
Robbed on that one.
That idol is noisy. The temple gate is open, man. Shoot the left, bro.
Unlocked.
I almost made a bad call there.
Ball two locked. Multi-ball is lit.
It needs a party.
Which you don't need, because you already have free play to begin with.
It's time to visit Australia. Boomerangs, an incredible weapon.
There we go, finally. But
look out! Should've cradled it. The ball. There it is. I thought it was in the center round. I saw that paint thing there.
It's time to visit Europe.
Nice!
Give me a P!
at all.
Ah, oh, a little late on the nudge.
Believe it or not. Shoot again.
Nope. Not enough.
It's time to visit South America. Drunken hands. I love you.
I guess the rest of the game's gotta end in a flash now. Not even close. Oh, and that's my high score, by the way. I was looking on the pinball forums one time. Somebody said this game here was super easy. Had a ball save and everything to help those filthy casuals. Apparently he hasn't watched me play. Must be beyond filthy or something. If not for that one ball, this game had been over in minutes. Never get off the ground on this one. What is hell game, but...
My name is Zombie and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most.
Like that. And I don't dare nudge when it's over there because I just might literally bounce it off the in lane into the out lane. I don't know what to do when the ball gets over there. See, like... Yeah, see?
See you at the next stream.
I'm a four player this one.
Name is Zombie and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most.
Oh, excuse me. Why do you ring it that from? Where's the music? I gotta win the in lane. Oh shoot. Where's the music?
Shoot the ball.
Nudge on that one. What, can I hit something? Well, at least they wait till the singing's over. Starting to get it. I think that's one thing that contributes to the suckage in this table. If you can't go up the ramps all the way, you pay the price.
Ah! soon as pull your neck, I'll pull out.
Oh, excuse me.
God! Some multi-ball.
Hit me.
That's a random hole. Like when it comes out, it doesn't shoot in the same direction every time.
Oh sure, I'll make the ramps now that I don't need to. Oh sure, I make that one too.
Trying to get that zombie bonus over there, but now I'm making all the shots I was wanting to make before the bonus kicked in.
Tramp
when
the hips go bump, your heart will pump.
Oh, got a rhythm going. Not anymore. Jinxed myself.
Millions!
all the standard goals, finally.
My name is Willie, don't think I'm silly. When the moon is full, your neck I'll pull out.
Oh, I didn't get the multi-ball. That up. Fun while it lasted. Oh god, I hope so. Back to normal now.
Take your million and grab.
Pulse actually came in handy. Well, what do you know?
Willie, don't think I'm silly. When the moon is full, your neck I'll pull out.
Shoot the ball.
Your heart will pump.
Sounds too good to
last.
Don't think I'm silly. When the moon is full, your neck I'll pull out.
Oh.
at the next reunion.
Oh, not even close. Huh. Well, I guess my best wasn't good enough. Like I said, it's a fun as hell table. Like, I almost have to four-player it just to be able to last for some time on it.
Look, everyone, we have this!
And this is one table that goes over my head. It's supposed to be the most popular table of all time, but... no ball save, and I don't think there's a kickback. So, the ball can drain 1, 2, 3. It's almost as bad as Class of 1812, the last pinball machine I played. So, I mean, you got all this wonderful features and all the little quirks and doodads and whatnot, but the way the ball drains in this game, I don't see much of it.
Welcome, honored guest.
Like that. Way too much now. See the power cause the ball to do anything.
Now you've done it.
Yeah, because it sure as hell wasn't going to be able to get it to the chair. Now that power in the way. It's like the Class of 1812 right here. Wasn't sure which way to nudge. Sometimes it looks like that ball is gonna go just the perfect angle, literally straight down the middle. When that happens, I really don't know which way to nudge the table.
Two out of three?
Hell no.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up!
Played this once already. Flippers are too weak.
Quiet on the set! Light! Camera! Action!
Actually, it's a pretty cool table overall, but...
Not as bad as Class of 1812, but still, I don't last that long.
Set, draw.
I want. Far left. A lot of catapults in this one. More or one more
case.
Four of a kind. Well, I better get an extra wall for this. A bit of a waste. By me. Gotten the high score on this one. Yep.
Time to rock.
50 tables, but I keep getting the same ones. This is almost like Class of 1812. Pretty fun game, but game's never lasted long enough to enjoy it. Oops. I had no problems getting that 5 spot before, and now it's like, pulling teeth. One stinking target left. Barely.
No one escaped the black hole.
Black hole? This is actually a pretty tough table right here. Especially when you get in the lower playfield. Because once you get down there, you have to take down a bank of drop targets. If not, and if the ball drains down there, you lose the ball. It isn't like most other games where if it goes out on the lower playfield or just comes back in the middle playfield, you lose the ball, so. I started already.
Captured.
So I guess taking on those round targets down there at the bottom, I guess turns on re-entry. So if I was gonna ever go down there, that'll be a good time. Okay, I was about to say, no way I could have taken the top score. Not with my kind of playing, no. Oh, Phantom of the Opera. It's got some cool music and some sound effects, but otherwise... Okay, at best. Class 18 wall right here. I can't hit the broadside of a barn. Oh, nice. Double my measly score. Basically, I gotta hit that broad side of the barn in the upper right corner, which isn't gonna happen. Last game.
Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Fishtails. I do okay on this table, but nothing great or awesome or anything. Yeah, I was gonna say, an extra ball is very easy to get on here. For the target, I mean. Basically, all that was just a ball save. I mean, when it drains moments after.
Don't move! How big was it?
Biggest fish I ever seen.
Whoa, you got one under, eh? How big was it? You would not believe it was this big! Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Nah, I'm just gonna let it drain. Single file down the middle. Okay, it's gonna do it for me. Rather mad session overall, but managed to beat one high score, Xenon. I think there was another one that it beat. I want to say high speed, but no, I think it took second on that one. But anyway, I'm gonna eat some breakfast and gonna shower, shave, and all that. So, see you next time.